You like fantasy stories?
Of course you don't.